Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how to play multiple audio tracks in one video. Firstly, you should use VLC for this. I found on here. You should copy this. You can find it in description. Then I'm turning to desktop, right click, new, and create text file. Open, paste, then don't close it. Right click to VLC media player shortcut. Open file location. Then hold shift button on your keyboard. Right click to vlc.exe. I don't know in English, probably copy as way. I couldn't click. I will try again. Shift, right click, copy as way, and close it. Paste it. And Control S or save from here or close, it will ask to save. Then you should change it to bat VLC multiple tracks, point bat. This is my CSGO video. We can hear system sounds, but can't hear my voice. Now I can hear my voice, but can't hear the system sounds. Turn to desktop, open this, and drag the video to here. Now we can hear both of them. Thanks for watching, guys.